I mean, my whole life really has been a no, and I fought through. And then, you know, I talk about it. It's not been easy for me. It has not been easy for me. You know, I started off with a little bit of fun. I built the Grand Hyatt, and I got involved with the convention, so I did a good job, but I was always told that that would never work.